This is a tornado tearing through the Iowa landscape.
We ran downstairs and then looked out our basement windows. We could just see everything flying everywhere.
A series of fierce storms spawning dozens of twisters have left trails of destruction through America's South and Midwest. With more extreme weather on the way.
I was just praying to God, please God, don't get the house. Please let us live.
It comes as a severe winter drought is currently affecting swathes of southern Europe, a wind-fueled wildfire breaking out in Spain.
Spain has been experiencing the worst drought ever.
Which puts the coal blast that is currently sweeping Australia's east coast into a bit of perspective. But don't take my word for it. Here is our resident expert meteorologist, Satellite Susie, with more.
It's a wet one in Sydney. It'll be 25 on Saturday and 40 kilometre per hour winds. 25 and blowing hot air, but that's enough about my little sister who owes me $20. A cyclone could form over the top end on Sunday. And let me tell you, if they don't call it Cyclone Susie, I'll be doing more damage than the weather. I won't. Melbourne's copping an absolute drenching with up to 25 mils of rain and a possible storm, with the number 58 tram being replaced by a gondola. What is love anyway?
Plenty of the wild stuff.
Very chilly weather for getting out and doing the Easter egg hunt.
It is a mess out there.
Adelaide expect rain every day until Thursday. In fact, there's so much water that Ten's moving Bondi Rescue to Rundle Mall. Rundle Rescue, anyone? I wouldn't think so. Up to 20 mils of rain for Canberra, and on Monday it will be just 1 degree, which is one more than I have, and my mother will not let me forget it. Back to you in the studio.
In other news, Tassie is bracing for snow, and parts of Victoria are heading into what could be the coldest Easter Sunday in 80 years. So if you are hoping to soak up some sun over Easter, maybe next year.
I'm bracing myself for a wet and wild weekend, and the weather sounds hectic too.
It's going to be raining in Melbourne all weekend. If only there was some sort of comedy show you could go in and bunker down from the rain and watch that I was doing or something.
Yeah.
8 p.m. at the Swiss Club, Monday to Saturday.
Long live the hing.
Yes,
long live the hing.
No, watch
no, but honestly, though, with all of this wild weather, this is just going to throw into so many plans into disarray because of Easter egg hunts.
I know. What about the Easter egg hunts? Yeah. The chocolates, they grow soggy.
Well, the bunny's very adaptive,
but the
I'm sure, so he can figure it out. But, like, it's just, I mean, what? And also you.
I say forget the hunt, just eat the chocolate. <Why not?
laughs> I also want to see more Satellite Susie, like Jane Bunn. Take a seat.
Thank you, Bridget.